brothers and sisters in the Dharma. A very happy Wesak 2021 to all of you. Let us all do the reflections and aspirations for Wesak 2021. Wesak 2021, Reflections and Aspirations. Wesak commemorates the birth of Siddhartha, his enlightenment, and the parinibbana of the Buddha. Greed will lead us all to dukkha. May we practice lots of dana. Selfishness will lead to unhappiness. May we all be helpful and show kindness. Immorality will bring suffering. May we be pure in every dealing. Impure thoughts, speech, and deeds bring misery. May we observe our precepts mindfully. The danger of attachment is truly great. May we realize this before it is too late. Ego and clinging to the self cause much dis-ease. May we realize non-self so that dukkha can cease. Ignorance and craving cause dukkha. May we see things as they truly are. Mental defilements obstruct the path to wisdom. May we walk the middle way to enlightenment. Sloth and torpor will hinder spiritual progress. May we strive energetically for success. Nibbana cannot be reached without perseverance. May we strive on diligently for deliverance. To be enlightened needs patience or kanti. May we strive on in the Dharma patiently. Patience and understanding are important. May we bear with pain and problems as we learn. Truth is most powerful and supreme. May we be honest in our living. Integrity is spiritually good. May we never swerve from the path of truth. To attain enlightenment needs discipline. May we all persevere and be determined. Persistence is essential in spiritual practice. May we not slacken on the path to Nibbanic bliss. We need to cultivate loving kindness or metta. May all beings be free from suffering or dukkha. Metta brings us benefits most certainly. May we be compassionate, kind, and friendly. Equanimity brings true mental peace. May our mind be balanced and at ease. We need to develop tranquility. May we live most mindfully and wisely. Happy Wesak 2021. Ignorance and craving will lead to pain, sorrow, suffering, or dukkha. May we walk the Noble Eightfold Path ardently to attain Nibbana, brothers and sisters in the Dharma. May you all be well, happy, and a very happy Wesak to all of you. May the blessings of the Triple Gem be upon all of you and all members in the family. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.